Perhaps the most famous statue in the world, the David by Michelangelo. He represents the perfect human body, except for one flaw. Michelangelo sculpted him with great perfection, though David has a vision disorder, where his eyes are not both looking in the same direction, known in medical terms as exotropic strabismus. However, it's not a mistake, as at that time having two eyes that don't properly align was seen as a sign of beauty.